Okay.
Hey, don't say that at the airport.
Nah, you can't do that at the airport.
What's up, big dog?
First of all, congratulations on the big victory.
I'm going to be talking to you,
though. We can walk and talk. How you doing, General?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
I'm here with DMX. How you feeling today?
All right, man. How you doing?
I'm good. Did anybody ever confuse you with Kevin Garnett?
All the time, man.
And what happened? What do you tell him?
Kobe.
No.
I did all of them, Kobe, but I don't believe that one either, man.
You look like Kobe's dad. I'll do that one. Okay, Deontay Wilder, I can say it officially, the heavyweight champion of the world. Does that ever get old? Yeah.
Nah, that sound.
Sound real good, man. It never get old. You know what I mean? It's only gonna get better from here, though. You know, it's just the beginning. Like I said, it's just the beginning, and we want it all. We want it all. So
you look great in your fight.
I'm saying, hey, they underestimated me.
What's next?
Well, we got some stuff coming up. We got to see, looking for opponents and stuff like that. So tell everybody just stay tuned, because the best is yet to come. We got some stuff coming up.
You know, Tyson Fury was talking trash to me on Twitter, and I started laughing. How about you knock him out? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, definitely. I can't wait for that. But these guys are taking the right fights. They're going the Klitschko route, and that's where they should go. You know what I mean? Because when they come here, it's going to be over. I can't wait. But, you know, all things work in God's planning. When it's time for everything to happen, it's going to happen. That's what I believe. So the right fight is going to be made at the right time and the right moment in my life. So we just sitting back, we chilling. I'm a champion, and they want to be where I am. So to be a champion, they're going to have to come through me, no matter what it is. Jennings with Klitschko route, Tyson going Klitschko route. I'm just saying, so I'm waiting on all the other guys. Got a lot of guys coming up. I got a lot of guys I'm about to pull their card. They've been talking a lot of stuff, but they're going to get that surprise real soon that I pulled their card. So
okay.
Stay tuned.
Well, I haven't talked to you since the announcement of Mayweather Pacquiao May 2nd. I know you will be there. I see you at the All-Star game with the Watsons, of course. Mayweather Pacquiao, break it down.
Man, it's going to be a great fight overall, man. I just want to see a good fight, and I think it's definitely going to be a great fight. But, you know, I always said I had Floyd, and for his defense, man, I think Floyd's defense is going to make the factor of the game. But I do feel like that it's going to be a good fight all the way to the end. I think it's going to be definitely going to go all the way 12 full rounds. But I also feel Pac is a good fighter too, you know what I mean? And it's a great fight overall. And I'm just happy it's being made now, because all the people, all the negative, I hate negativity and stuff, all the negative stuff that been comments and people been talking about, Floyd scared. I'm just glad it's made now. And but I think if it be close and it goes to 12 round decision, I don't know, they might give it to Pacquiao because of, I don't know, man. You know, you've been getting all these weird judges and stuff, and fights supposed to go one way, but then they go the other. And, you know, and Floyd been on top for so long, and now, you know, I don't know. It's
okay.
Just a little feeling, but I definitely feel Floyd.
Deontay Wilder, if you could fight on the undercard of Pacquiao Mayweather, who do you want to fight on the undercard?
I think y'all Klitschko, man. Nah. That's main event right there.
Okay.
What a boy name?
You got interviews to do.
Prince Charles? Charles Martin?
Look like that boy from Jersey? Mansoor?
Oh, Amir Mansoor.
Yeah. And from here to the top, baby. Bob
Squad. I'm the DL. Please, SoonerBoy.com and Melissa Quack reporting.